So what do you guys think of Reflex so far?
I love it.
It is very addictive.
I may be at this booth all night.
No, 24. Okay, three.
If I was competing against somebody, I would want to
book it. Okay, 16. Here we go. There we go.
And to see that Betty was able to actually take it and go into some of the, the calculus pieces and writing neat puzzle rules with it really shows you the depth that you can get to when you're looking at a fighter.
Okay, what is this? Oh, I know.
I was told, and I'm going to say it out
does
loud,
it give you more points?
My referee over here tells me I'm wrong.
I'm not in the playoffs. I just want to play these games.
All right. So how do you like Reflex?
I think that it's very good for the automated response. You shouldn't have to think about it.
Uh-huh.
I really like the fact when I heard the presentation that she said that you had to progress to get to play the game.
That's right.
That you had to practice the facts. And then the games are, number one, you're like, and number two, you have practiced with them enough to where you can focus on the game and not the actual thinking about the math thing. It would help them. I have eighth graders even, and it would help them get off their fingers.
Oh, that's fantastic.